In the spirit of this joyous season, we did something we all believe in. One night we didn't go out together. What we didn't spend, we sent to Heifer. Okay, okay, it's a family get together. Okay, okay, we're gonna eat in and send out to Heifer. Now livestock has lots of good uses. Better yet, livestock reproduces. And those who get a gift from Heifer will pass that gift on to a neighbor. Okay, okay, in the Heifer gift catalog. Okay, okay, there's everything from hens to hogs. A water buffalo can pull a plow. So can a camel, though I can't see how. But one thing that I know for sure, crops grow better when they're fed manure. Okay, okay, Heifer gifts are so sustaining. Okay, okay, it's not just the livestock, it's the training. We bought some trees and honeybees, chickens, rabbits, ducks, and geese. Then we went for a share in each of a camel, a llama, and a sheep. Okay, okay, we're gonna plant the seed. Okay, okay, give hope on the hoof to a family in need. Then someone said we didn't have wine. Let's look through there one more time. We could add three flocks of chicks, share of a heifer or a half a pig. Okay, okay, break out the peanut butter. Okay, okay, gonna take our change and change life for another. That fine meal that we never ate became honey, eggs, fruit and shade, transportation, milk and wool, income enough to send a child to school. Okay, okay, here's the reason why. Okay, okay, gifts to Heifer go forth and multiply. Okay, okay, next year everybody. Okay, okay, let's throw a Heifer round peg.